what was the most attractive thing at first? And then during the honeymoon phase, what was the most attractive when you got to know Saif Ali?
The first was the fact that he's, I think, extremely handsome. And he was like, I mean, when I saw him first, I was like, I've never seen somebody so handsome and so like good looking and, you know, has that natural
royal aura.
Yeah, like he just had a natural glint in his eye that was like really charming. And, you know, he also has very kind eyes, which I think women like in men, where they look that when you have an eye that's so kind, where you feel like it's a natural, caring, kind eyes that he has. And then, of course, I mean, like, I think I'm still discovering Saif.
Really?
Yeah. I know him. There's no one better that in the world who knows Saif than me. And I can confidently say that. But I think you're always, because you're a partner and you are also always evolving, you know. So we're going to keep discovering each other.